Hey there, PST here and today with another Echo of Mana video. For today, I'm not going to use my main team, but I'm trying something new. A knife user, Hawkeye, and my favorite unit so far. I want to see how far can I go with him. So first off, I'm going to buff my luck buff. Throwing knife. Hawkeye is a good mobility unit because you can either doing combo with normal attack or go far away and using knife attack on enemy. And I feel that he would be easy unit for me to use and avoid everything because knife user can actually cancel your animation on every of the normal attack. No matter what combo are you at, as soon as you place evade, then it will cancel the combo. For this one though, I'm not even sure if we can avoid it. Oh, but it actually told me to stay far. Maybe I will try it next time. Anyway, this is my first try on this level. So I'm just checking things. Alright, time for using Pim. Oh, bam it with me here. I forgot that Pim skill only on horizontal attack only. Because normally I would let my AI using Pim. Actually Pim would do good so far for the evade. But her damage is way below Hawkeye. I can see that it's time consuming if we're gonna use Moonbalang to kill this girl. Okay, let's take Charlotte for a bit. To be honest, healer is no use here in this state at all. I have very high level sumo now, but it wouldn't be much use anyway because in this mode, we have to evade all of the attack. Alright, since it's just a short video only, I will just do one more try. And this time, I will go more serious. And let's see how it is. Oh wow, but yeah, actually it's gonna be just temporary. Anyway, keep in mind that in this event, you don't actually compete with everyone in the same server. No, actually you just separate into group. I'm not sure how small is the group, but I believe it's gonna be just a group of a few hundred or maybe just 150, I don't know, but probably 300 person per group. Okay, and I was not concentrated right there, so let's do this again, seriously this time. I plan to not get hit at all. I can see that this skill, throwing knife, doing very good combo. It's add me 6 hit to the combo from far away. Oh, my combo reset. So hit skill is a little bit slow on startup and couldn't make it in time for combo. To make tire DP sick, I think it's important that you have to continue your combo going on. Celtic would be very good unit here for continue the combo. And I can see that we can reduce the amount of hit by staying far that we couldn't evade that final attack. Maybe there may be some way like swap unit to evade the attack, but I don't know if that's gonna work or not. Or they might fix it already. I heard that some people can evade using swap unit function on the map attack from that Guardian of Force 70. Alright, my Hawkeye line all MP. So it's time for Pin to finish this off. So far, I do not take any attack at all other than map attack. So let's see what score do we get this time. Alright, not so high. And our rank is not even S rank yet. So yeah, I think I have to go and actually use my main team for this. Did it just to have fun with Hawkeye anyway. He's fun character to use for sure, so I will grab him if he actually come as 4 star base unit. Anyway, see you guys later. And thank you for watching.